Welcome to Dark Souls 3, a game I've been looking forward to for so many goddamn years. I'm so excited to be playing it. So, I have only seen the demo version of this being played long ago, so this is my first playthrough. So, hi. Hello. I'm very familiar with the first and second Dark Souls, so I should be okay. I don't see myself being in any sort of trouble in this game. It feels similar to, actually feels more like the first one for some reason. Kind of. Okay, what's this? Hello. But this is my first playthrough of the game itself. So excuse me if I suck, but you know what? Growing pains. This is one of those games where you get to learn as you go. Dunk! Oh wow, these guys get like one-shotted. What the hell? Ashen Estus Flask. What does this do? I probably should have used it when I have full everything, but... okay. Dunk! Hello! Nope! Fail! Whoa, hey! No! Thunk! So I chose to play the standard fare. I'm gonna play as a sword and board warrior, primarily because I feel it's the easiest one to kind of get to know the game. Not about the game mechanics, but about the bosses. That looks like the exit. There's something over here I'm gonna check out. Because I don't really know what the bosses are in this game. I think I've seen like one of them, which is I think the tutorial boss, and I think I saw the second one too, which is like that some weird dog thing. So I haven't really been aware of what's going on. So yeah, I'm gonna try and learn first. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell? Is that a crystal lizard? All right, I was not paying attention at all. I was like, oh shit, okay. That was a mistake, I shouldn't have, okay. Fuck you, crystal lizard. I killed all your babies earlier. No! Yeah, you telegraph your move, you little biatch. Oh shit. Thunk. I'm not falling for that again. You're gonna swipe me, aren't you? Thunk, thunk, thunk. Oh shit. Ah! Yeah. I know that move. Come here. Come here! Thunk! Yeah. Whoa. He's mad. Okay. Do something, please. There you go. Wow, nailed it. Whoa! I rolled through your roll. It's rollception. Oh shit! Oh shit! I have no Estus. I really should not be sucking so much. Please die. I don't want to die in the first. You're not even a boss. You're like a normal enemy, and I'm dying to you. Jesus Christ! Is there anything else in here? Pierre, maybe? No. God damn it. Alright, well, that's a great start. Gives a lot of souls, though, so that's good. So, yeah. This should be very interesting, considering... Blind playthroughs are always kind of entertaining in their own right, because you really don't know where the game is going to go, what to do. For the sake of making it flow better, I'll probably cut out the parts where I get lost, because... Bonfire! Give me the bonfire. Because, yeah, I don't think anybody wants to watch me run in circles the entire time. So, hello. I killed all your friends back there. What are you going to do about it? Nothing? Okay. Thud! Man, you guys get one-shotted. That's pathetic. Do-do-do-wee. Whoa. The hell? What's this? Titanite. Okay. What do you say? While falling, plunging attack. Huh? Oh, it's a tutorial. Okay. Thud! Surprise, motherfucker! Hi! Can you get me? No? Wow, that's bad aim. Can I backstab you? I want to backstab you. Fine, whatever. Fuck you then. So, this is the part where I saw people play it earlier, like way, way back. So I know that this is a boss. I mean, in typical Dark Souls fashion, you can fucking tell that it's the boss. Massive area, ominous guy in the middle. Remove sword. Okay, well, I know where this is gonna go, so... Oh, what the fuck? I didn't see that. Like, that's disgusting. Can I attack you? Oh, I can hit you! Okay. Oh shit, I could hit him before he, like, fully... Ow! Started doing stuff. Ow! Okay. That's right, I have a shield. What are you gonna do about it? Huh? Huh? Oh! He got staggered! Oh shit! That's what I remember. Yeah, I remember this guy. He's the tutorial snake boss. Whoa, shit. Oh god. I wish I knew your attacks, buddy. Ah! Ugh, stop doing that. I can't see. I can't even fucking see my character. What are you doing now? Oh shit. Bitch. That's right. You get wrecked. Get wrecked by the cheese machine. Okay. So I think I know what to do in terms of the whole Estus situation. I believe the Estuses are... There's two Estus now, like in Bloodborne, where... Was it something similar to Bloodborne mechanics, where you have mana instead of, like, casting numbers? So, oh, there's an item there. So, instead of having limited number of... Ow! You didn't let me finish! Fuck your shield, bastard. So, instead of having, like, number of casts, I think, what you can do is... You use mana for casting, and each spell takes different kind of mana and stuff like that. I think that's how the mechanics still is. But, yeah. Let's just continue on. Might as well check this place out. What's over here? Oh, that's death over there. Oh, shit! Dog! Fuck! I hate... Oh! Yes! Fuck you, dog! Yes! I hate dogs. I hate... These are, like, my least favorite enemies in Dark Souls. Well, one of my least favorite enemies. And I hate them with such a passion. Is there a way I can get over there, or am I going crazy? I'm going crazy, okay. Okay. What the hell? Okay, and here we are in the first section. This shouldn't be that surprising. I've kind of seen parts of it, so I think I know what to do. Hopefully. I don't know. I'm also kind of an idiot, so bear with me here. Bonfire. Left or right? Let's go right first. I have a feeling this might be the right place to go. Hello! Okay. Dogs. More dogs. God damn it. Ha! Fuck. Dogs. Huh. Slam! Oh man, this is so satisfying to actually do it in person. I've only ever seen people actually play this, and I'm like, oh, this is so satisfying. Fuck you, dog. Thunk! Hello, buddy. What's up? Nope. 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 Oh shit, I thought I blocked. Oh shit, I thought I blocked again. Oh my god. God damn, that hurt. Aw, you got a little witty axe over there? I got an axe too. Let me hit you with it. Oh shit, I ran out of stamina. Oh god. Oh, I'm sucking. I'm sucking bad. Oh my god. Ugh. Whoa! Backstab! My axe is better than your axe. Oh my god. These Estuses don't fucking heal for shit. One second. I'm gonna quickly do something. I'm gonna... Oh. I really thought I had some fire bombs with me, but I guess I don't. Whoa! What the fuck?! What the fuck?! Oh my god! What the fuck did happen? Is this a boss or something? Oh my god! Get away from me! I can't even see anything! Holy shit! Ah! What the fuck? What? Ugh. No, I don't want to do that! God damn it. Okay. What the fuck happened last time? Where did he come from? It was that guy right there by the statue that turned crazy. Was it you? It was you, you fuck. What the hell? How the hell is he supposed to kill something like that? Because he, like, he just went completely batshit insane and he turned into one of those snake things. God damn. Okay, good. We got our souls back. What's in here? Damn it. Secret? Nope. Okay. Well, that was entertaining. Let's see. What's down here? Hi. You can't hear me, but I'm gonna hit you. Thud! Plunk. Bye-bye. Get wrecked. All that good shit. Boom. Boom. Haha. Okay. What do we have here? This door does not open from this side. Well, I'm glad to see some of the mechanics from Dark Souls are still fucking intact. Everything's always magically closed. Even though I can kill a dragon with my bare hands, I can't open an iron gate. Realism. Hi. Bye. I'm gonna heal. I'm sucking so many dicks right now that I think I... No, I don't want to travel. I want to just go. I just want to go. Go, let me go. On the bright side, I shouldn't be too surprised by some of the stuff in here, so I kind of know where I'm going. I've watched a couple of people play, so it's not going to be, like, completely atrocious. Fire bomb, there we go. Okay, that's what I can use. Okay. It's right in my fucking ear. Meh. Denied. Hi. No, oh, no backstab. He thinks I can't see him. Clunk! Oh, crap. Oh, that failed. Hi. Come here. Come on. Oh, the AI got better. Damn. Yeah, the AI definitely got better. In Dark Souls 2, that guy would just, like, step right down and fall. Guess not anymore. Wait. Do I go down here? Yeah, I do go down here, okay. Let's go already! Got some souls. Hello. Oh, you got a little spear. Ow! Don't do that. This looks like it goes that way. This looks like it goes up here. So let's go up here first, because I think this is the proper place to go. What the fuck? No! What the shit? Come on! What is this, Dark Souls 1 all over again? Do I, like, run in there and grab all this stuff? Oh, shit. God damn it. Ow. Fucking Dark Souls 1 all over again. No. Ugh. Can I cheese you? I'm gonna cheese you. I'm just gonna find a bow and I'm gonna cheese you. Wait, I have a bow. which I can't use. Fucking great, okay. So, all I know is that in Dark Souls, you can cheese the Drake. Oh, what the shit? Come on! So basically, in Dark Souls 1, you can cheese the Drake by shooting it, and you just shoot it. You don't need to fight it. You shoot it from underneath a bridge, and then you get its Drake sword from its tail. Can I do that with you, or... I'll come back to you once I get more dexterity, once I'm more dexterous. Then I'll dex you right up. Let me guess. Locked. Of course. Hello. What's up, bro? Ow! Fuck you. What the hell? 2-on-1? Ow. Ow! God damn. Calm your tits. Calm your titties. Ow. God damn, dude. That hurts. Not so tough now, aren't you? Without fucking backup. Okay, well, I'm assuming you might get up and attack me too, so I'm gonna kill all of you. Okay. Guess... not. Yep. Knew it. Oh shit. What the hell? Whoa, my controls are. Oh my god, come on. The hell's up with my controls? Ugh. God damn it. I see you. Nice. 10 out of 10 jump. So sneaky. Okay, I think I go here. I think there's supposed to be a bonfire somewhere around here. Please tell me it's up here somewhere. Because I'm almost dead. Yes, there we go. Okay. I remember this because I remember watching a video of somebody trying to stay up here. And they're trying to kite the dragon. And the dragon just like shit kicking them all the way down the stairs. Ah, good times. Okay. Now I've got a little health. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, bub. Wait. That's right. You walk away. I ain't scared of you. Nice jump again. Nope. Okay. I think I'm being overly cocky because I kind of know where I'm doing right now. So I'm just like, oh. Block, counter, standard Dark Souls stuff. Okay. Yeah, let's go down here first. This might be the right way to go. Boom! Let me guess, this door is also locked. Why is everything always fucking locked in this thing? I don't get it. Hi. Ow! That hurts. You hurt my feelings. I'm just trying to give you a hug, and you're like, no. Bonk. Huh. Nope. Nail breaker. I feel like a lot of the mechanics in the first game are intact here, so it's kind of very similar if you played the first or second game. You pretty much know what you're going to be expecting. Let me guess. This is locked. Of course it is. The hell? Levitating plate. Alright, I guess that's the end of this section. Unless I get a key to unlock it, which I don't know where. So let's continue on. This way, I think. God damn it. That better not come alive. I saw that. Give me that. That better not come alive as soon as I come up to it. I swear. Fuck off. I have a better, I have more important shit to deal with. Then you're fucking... Get out of here. Round iron shield. Well, I'll put the iron shield on, I guess. This is 86. Oh, 67. Ew. Don't. Don't. Don't! I'm gonna hit you, just in case. Oh. I killed your friends. Okay, well... I guess he really wouldn't gonna come alive, okay. Let's put some, what do you call them? Firebombs on, because I always like using firebombs. Okay. Well, the last time I saw a guy with no shirt on, he went batshit crazy and exploded into a snake. So I'm gonna kill all the... Stay down, all of you. All of you stay the fuck down. Anybody else? What do you want, any? No? Okay. What are you guys praying to? That is disgusting. That is really disgusting. You guys are all disgustingly gross. You can enjoy your fucking... Lizard! God damn it! Get over here! Give me titanite. Raw gem. I don't want fucking raw gem. Alright, well, whatever. Better than nothing, I guess. Well, that looks fun. What's up here? Okay. Blackfire. Sweet. Judging by the look of that place, I think I'm gonna avoid that from now on. Cause, that's a lot of dead bodies. Yeah. No. Ow. The fuck was that? Ow! Shit. Fucking stamina problems. You having stamina problems, I feel bad for you, son. Feel bad for me, too. Let's go this way first. Hi! Ow! Dunk! Whoa, shit! I saw that! What the hell? Where'd you come from? Titanite shard? Sweet. Anything else here? No? I'm breaking all your barrels! What are you gonna do about it? What's this? Boom! I don't know what that does, but that was very Dark Souls. Oh shit, hello. Oh, this one has a- Ow! Fuck you. God damn it. Fucking prick. Ow! Ow, what the hell? Calm your tits. Why are you guys so angry? Like, what's with all the rage in? Just chill. You guys got nice armor. You got, like, fresh kicks. You got, like, all these tables and shit. What are you so mad about? I broke all your tables, but... Now you can be mad about it now. Ugh. Don't even fucking drop me anything. Standard Dark Souls. Oh, shit! Hey! No! Anybody else want some? This. Ooh, a broadsword. Let's see. Nah, for my axe. Oh, pardon me. Okay. That looks like fun. Not. God damn it. I was just trying to get to your chest. Oh my god. Come on. Get away from me. What the hell? Why am I stuck? Fuck. I got stuck on something. I don't know what it was, but I wasn't able to move. I just realized something. I didn't consider the fact that that might be a mimic. Because I think mimics are still in this game. So, I don't trust you. I'm just going to kill you. Because I have no Estus and I really don't feel like dying here. Because let's just not die. I'm sorry, was that your lunch? No, fuck you. Goddamn dogs. Clunk. Okay, what do we have here? We have 3-on-1, eh? Three on one. What if I did that? Oh! Oh, shit. What the hell? It worked last time. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. What the hell, dog? Calm your tits. Holy shit. How did I get an Estus flask? What the fuck? Wow, okay. Fuck you. I'm confused. How did I get an Estus flask when I ran out? Crit axe. Interesting. So I need 32 strength for this. I'm assuming this is slow as fuck, though, so... Yeah. Oh, fuck it. Hi. Okay, that worked out. Thunk. 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 Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Crap. Thunk. Okay. Come here. Wow! God. I was pretty sure I was targeting him, but, you know, whatever works, game. That's cool, too, if you wanna... Oh, come on. One dick at a time, please. Fine, I'll take you both on. You! This is quality playing here. 100% skill. I'm speechless. I'm so surprised that my sheer stupidity ended up me blowing myself up. Ugh. Alright, Estus. Ooh, Estus shard. Okay, cool. That's what it was. Dog. Dog. Surprise! Okay, sorry about that. Whee! Okay, where to now? This looks like a way out. Oh! It's, look at those cute little angel wings. Who's he trying to protect? Who's he trying to kid? He's like, not an angel at all. Ooh, right here. God damn, what the fuck happened here? Oh, I'm sorry! Oh, shit! Oh, I'm so sorry, buddy! I'm sure you'll be okay. I'm sure he'll be fine. Don't get mad at me! Ow! Holy shit, dude! What the fuck? Calm your tits! Oh my god! Let me up! What the fuck? Holy shit! Can't even get a goddamn, like, healing. I'm sorry I broke your statue. You can get a new one. Just kill more people. Don't kill me, though. Come on, every fucking... Oh my god. What the fuck is this? I'm out of here. No, I'm out of here. Fuck this. Fuck this guy. I'm out. Bye. Fuck you. Move. No, I need... God damn it. I need a bonfire. Is there a bonfire? Maybe there's one up here. No. God damn it. I hope this was worth it, because if I die right now, I'd be mad. Fucking angel wings, McFuckface. Oh, great. Lovely. Yeah, yeah, that's great. Dot! No! Fuck you! Stay the fuck away from me! Come on! I get it, I'm dead! Stop mutilating my corpse! Because I feel like I'm just gonna get trolled. Wouldn't be surprised if it was like a bonfire mimic. Fuck you! I really hope this is where I'm supposed to go. Look at that sexiness. Oh, yeah. Let me guess. Locked? No way! It actually unlocks. Okay, wait. Let me get this first. And then, what is our here? Oh, shit! What the fuck? Bitch! God damn you! Okay, where the fuck... Is this where I started? This is the oh, this is a shortcut to the first bonfire, okay. Oh, that's nice, that's convenient. Cool, okay. Sweet, so we have a shortcut now to... down here from the first bonfire where we started off. Okay, that's good. Okay, cool. So, I probably should have gone up there and rested, but I'm dumb, so I didn't do that. I'm glad to see they kind of fine-tuned some of the stuff from... Shit! He's still there. Well done. I'm glad to see they fine-tuned some of the... I don't want to kill you. I really don't, but I should. I mean, it's just a matter of professional... integrity. That I should probably kill you. Oh, come on. Ow. Fuck your delayed attacks. Fuck you. In every direction. Yeah, like these stupid delayed attacks, man. Like that slam was like 2 second delay. Nope! 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 That's right! Get shit on! After all that, he doesn't even drop me anything. Okay, well... I'm gonna break more of your shit then. There you go. Ha! Look at this. I'm breaking all your stuff. Breaking all this. I'm breaking all this. I'm a little bit on fire, but I'm breaking all this. I'm more on fire. Bitch. What you get for being cheap? Should've played ball. Okay. Well, they're guarding something in there, so I think I do need to go in there. Hello, Mr. Knight. Come on. Fuck you hard. Shit. Oh, shit. His buddy. Oh, no. One at a time. Fuck. Okay. I'm dancing. We're just dancing. Oh shit. Ow. Fuck. You. Bitch. I don't know why I get angry playing this game, but this game does make me very angry sometimes. So, pardon the excessive swearing you'll probably hear in the entire- Ah, shit lag. Whoa. Oh, God. He is angry! Calm down, man! Ow. Blop! Okay, we got a Titanite shard. That looks like a boss. I don't think that's a boss, but it might be a boss. Hello. Flop. Ow, what the hell? Black stab. Thud. Thud. Yeah, wrecked. Lucerne. Okay, well, I'm not going to be using the Lucerne, but... Ooh, I got a crossbow. Sweet. Oh, I can use it too. Okay. It does physical and lightning damage. Okay, good. So I can now take out the dragon by shooting it. Ugh, this looks like a boss. Does it? Is it? Ah! Don't. I have no health. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay, it's not a boss. Is it? Are you gonna, like, mutate?
Ah, I am Emma. Allow me to. You will not, they have left to their head forger.
Okay, she just gave me something. Never mind. It's not a boss. I remember there was a boss. I'm not sure if it was, like, here or something, but there was a massive boss that was, like, super complicated, like, weird snake-looking fucker. I think it was in this castle, actually. And then I think it was, like, yeah. I don't know if it's still... Hello? I don't know if they kept it in there or something, but... Hi, buddy. How you doing, guy? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. He hits like a fucking truck. Uh-oh, I shouldn't have done that. Uh-oh, I shouldn't have done that. I changed my mind. I don't want to fight you. No! Get me out of here. Nope. Yep. Absolutely fucking not. Oh my god, he's chasing me. He's literally chasing me down. He's still chasing me. Get off me. Oh shit. Elevator. Oh my god. Oh, I thought this is where the boss is, actually. This has to be the boss area. Right? Bossy, bossy? I think this is the dog boss that I saw in the demo. Yep, I am fucked. Great. Was it? Yeah, okay. This is the demo boss. Ow, fuck. Dodge. Dodge. Clunk. Clunk. In the ass. Boom. 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 Oh, shit. Calm yourself. Get a firm grip on yourself, bro. Nope. I'm not getting involved in any of that shit. I'd rather hit you in the balls. If you don't mind. Oh, shit. I'm stuck in him. I think I'll heal quickly, because I think he can one-shot me with any of that shit. Oh, shit! Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, crap! How? I feel like my movements got more fucked up after I got... Oh, shit, I'm dead. Can I do it? Can we build it? Yes, we can! It only took two deaths. Bonfire, sweet, okay. Whew. right, guys. I'm going to take a little break here. Next episode is going to be right up. Thank you so much for watching. This is such an amazing game. Honestly, if you can, check it out. I'm loving it. Especially playing it blind. Playing it blind just makes it so much more fun because you don't know what to do. You don't know what to expect. So it should be very interesting. And hope you guys join me for this wonderful journey. And thank you so much for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye, guys.